Super ladies, they're always trying to tell you their secret identity. Think it will strengthen the relationship or something like that. I said, girl, I don't want to know about your mild-mannered alter ego or anything like that. I mean, you tell me you are super mega ultra lightning babe, that's all right with me. I'm good. I'm good.
No matter how many times you save the world, it always manages to get back in jeopardy again. Sometimes I just want it to stay saved, you know, for a little bit. I feel like the maid. I just cleaned up this mess. Could we keep it clean for 10 minutes?
Wait, don't get up.
Sometimes I think I just like the simple life, you know, relax a little, raise a family.
Settle down, are you kidding? I'm at the top of my game. I'm right up there with the big dogs. Girls, come on. Leave the saving of the world to the men?
Northbound on San Pablo Avenue. Yeah, I got time.
Certainly, ma'am, but I suggest you stand clear. There could be trouble.
No, no, he's quite tame.
I've still got time.
Officers, ma'am.
Cool, ready for takeoff.
What the? Who are you supposed to be?
Well, I'm Incredible.
What? No. You're that kid from the fan club. Brody. Buddy.
My name is Incredible.
Look, I've been nice. I've stood for photos. Signed every scrap of paper you pushed up in me, but this
is... Oh, you don't have to worry about training me. I know all your moves, your crime-fighting style, favorite catchphrases, everything. I'm your number one fan! Hey!
You know, you can tell a lot about a woman by the contents of her purse, but maybe that's not what you have in mind.
Hey, look.
Mr. Incredible.
No, it's all right. I've got them.
Sure you've got them. I just took them out for you.
Sure you took them out. His attention was on me.
In fact, I exploded to do my job.
My job?
A simple thank you will suffice.
Thanks, but I don't need any help.
Whatever happened to ladies first?
Well, whatever happened to equal privilege?
Hey, look.